three laps of fuel remaining. Bottas is behind you. The gap to the car behind is 3.6 seconds. They're on fresh softs. The time last lap was a 1 minute 31.4. The gap behind us is 2.7 seconds.
Brilliant stuff from McLaren today. What a superb victory. Anthony, what do you think made the difference here?
Well, the safety car completely changed the race, didn't it? It's hard to say exactly what would have happened without it, but there's no question that they came out of that situation in a good position.
And look at that, they're making their way out onto the podium now. Great race from the McLaren team, and I'm really happy to see them there on the top step of the podium. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table. It wasn't the best weekend for our championship leader, and their advantage at the top has been reduced. And now I'd like to ask you, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Today I'm going to give you...